Airline security, a listening exercise. This exercise will be between a security officer processing passengers getting ready to board an airplane and a grandmother.
Excuse me, do you have any keys or money in your pockets?
No, I think I've taken everything out.
Okay, go ahead and walk through the body scanner.
Will I feel anything?
No, ma'am. Just walk through and keep your hands in the air.
Okay, huh?
Beep, 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 beep. We need to do some additional screening. Sorry, ma'am. Please come this way.
What? Did you find something?
Relax, ma'am, okay? I'm going to open your carry-on bag. As I'm going through it, please try not to touch it.
Okay.
Let's see now. First of all, ma'am, you can't take any liquids like this, a bottle of water, past this point.
I really can't drink any other kind of water. Sierra Springs is the only bottled water I drink.
Sorry, ma'am.
Aww.
And ma'am, what's this?
What?
No, ma'am, you cannot bring a cigarette lighter on the plane.
But I don't smoke, I mean.
You still can't bring it on the plane, but...
But I have it just in case of emergencies, you know, as an emergency fire starter in case the plane crashes in a dark forest.
Ma'am, you'll have to leave that here. Oh, what's this?
Well, that's a gift for my grandchildren.
Firecrackers? There are about 24 here.
Well, that's a special kind of firecracker designed by my grandfather. But I only want to pass the tradition on to my grandchildren, you know, things like that.
Ma'am, sorry, but you can't take that on the plane. In fact, do you have any other prohibited items in your bag?
Well, I don't.
I mean, didn't you read the sign back there explaining all the items that were not allowed on board?
Well, I started to read it and then I got a little distracted.
A little, ma'am. How many times have you flown on the airplane?
It's been a while. I think the last time I traveled by plane was, 1960?
Ma'am, why don't you come with me?
What?
I think my supervisor would like to ask you a few questions.
Oh, no.